Hello, I'm Dave Dalton, Vice President of Sales and Marketing for CeDUR. Welcome to our burning brand video. The following video is the actual burning brand test required to achieve a Class A fire rating. The test was conducted by QAI Laboratories in California. As a result of our proprietary technology, CeDUR passed the test with a Class A rating. We're very excited that CeDUR is the only replacement shake product with a Class A fire rating without the requirement for a special fire-resistant underlayment. The wind speed required for the test is 12 miles per hour and the temperature is 1400 degrees Fahrenheit. Now that the flame has extinguished itself, please note there is little to no damage to the CeDUR shakes.